Do wolves use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay. Here. I've got you.
I can do it.
Let's go.
Careful. How do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
None. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way. How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around. Down this way. Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go. Go.
There's a way through here. Come on.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around. Okay, sounds good.
Here. Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. I got it.
Okay.
Okay.
Yourself?
Yeah. Shit.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. It should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Stay low! He killed my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck these trespassers.
What trespassers?
The last few days, they came out of nowhere. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
This way.
Fuck. What next? Get inside of that garage. Let's get inside of that garage.
Use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. They're falling apart. We gotta move. Go, go.
He's good.
No shit. We should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit. Manny. He's doing it again.
Drop! Marina, stop!
I know! To get my hands on this guy.
Cover you.
He couldn't have gone far.
Down!
Damn it! Flush him out.
You okay?
Yeah, for now.
He'll be waiting. This way.
If you bring this asshole back to Isaac, you'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it.
Get back to the aquarium. Come on, let's take that boat.
Which way?
Come on.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Close the gate! Seal off the camp!
Clear your mind. This is going to be a long night.
Remember, only two years.
For the sake of your
mm-hmm.
Prepare! Protect the camp! Get to the lumber mill!
That was crazy. We're getting close.
Up this way.
You got it?
Yeah. We're getting there. Nearly to my village.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. What are you doing?
Get down. Coming.
This is a gift.
They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Please protect him.
is everywhere. Find who did this.
That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts.
this way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
Try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. I was just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen.
Yeah.
You're defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Should we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Lead the way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
I'm fine. I'm just tired.
Yara. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. bosses around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. That's down the street. Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind. We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Where are we leading up with Abby?
What was I doing for you? We were away from here.
Any word from the capital?
I'll just pass him on the defensive. The brother's coming in.
Keep me off guard.
So I'll be overseen. Let's move!
Can we get away from these guys?
Yeah. We're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go. Crawl under the truck. Abby, we need your help. Come on. Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara. I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. We need to move.
She's gone.
Oh my God. God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah? Okay. Okay. Follow me. Grab what you can.
I have everything I need.
Anyone? let them get away.
Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec.
I'll keep eyes.
Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it.
Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
Doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here.
All right, what have we got?
Through here.
Oh my God. Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
I know.
Let's get down there.